And like any martial art, self-confidence comes along with that.
But this is also, this is training Anderson Silva's legs to squeeze down on a guy like that.
The first thing I would tell anybody that gets into jiu-jitsu is just don't go in with expectations. Let your ego go.
I'm out there to show them that there's nothing to be scared of.
Here is relaxing. Because somebody fighting, they have to be always like, oh, you know, going hard and everything.
Just love to learn. I'm just always been a curious guy. I love to learn new techniques within fighting, martial arts. I still have a lot of fight in me. I'm trying to keep up with all you 20 and 30 year olds and just see what I got in the tank.